Hi everybody, it's your host, John Egan here to show you a few of the critters or animals that we encountered around the Memories Flamenco Resort and on our excursion in Cayo Coco this winter. On a sad note, we didn't see any flamingos or hummingbirds this year. The hurricanes must have made life really difficult for them, as our tour guide told us on our excursion, the hurricanes nearly wiped out the flamingo population. Hopefully they'll recover in time. And in the meantime, enjoy the animals that I bumped into during our stay. This first little guy I call our gecko guest greeter, because he was hiding in our room in behind the air conditioning vent, and he was the first guy to greet us when we got to our room. Everybody knows what this guy is, nothing new here. We don't see these at home, so I thought I'd take a shot of it. And here you go, folks, a Cayo Coco caterpillar. From caterpillars to cats, this was one of the lobby cats. This brave little kid got to pat one of the iguanas that was touring around the resort. This guy was not one bit bothered by me getting close to him. We had this stand-up fellow visit us while we were at the dolphin interaction part of our excursion. Look at the size of that sand dollar. Left that one behind so somebody else could find it too. Pretty cool, huh? I think this used to be home to a sea urchin. Didn't see any of these feisty little fellows there last year, but they were all over the place on the east end of the beach this year. Little birds, I think, are some kind of relative of our seagull up here, and it was fun watching them dive for fish, and it was great having them for company on the beach. To the east side of the beach, I had to pass through a little stream that was in the path up in the woods as I went around some bushes that were out in the ocean. Anyhow, as I passed through this stream, I tried to get a shot of some of the fish that were in there. I know they're kind of hard to see, but they're in there. Bear with me and check them out. Haha, you won't believe what these two crabs are up to. Listen to my live commentary coming up.
We have two crabs here who are playing with a fish. Taking it for a swim. Taking it out to dinner, I guess. Go going against the wind, it's kind of hard sailing. They're trying their best though.
And here we have a little hermit crab trying to make his way around the beach. And here's a good example of why I call these little crabs feisty.
Hi-ya!
Now here's a bigger version of that little hermit crab that you saw earlier, out for a stroll on the sunny beach. Leaving some pretty cool tracks in the sand, isn't he now? Coming up in a future episode, you're gonna see how this guy caught these fish out on the beach in Cayo Coco. Hope to see you then. Take care, folks.